Viktor Maslov. I'm a pianist from Russia. I was born in Moscow and studied in Indonesian Music School. And now I continue my studies and I live in London and studying in Royal College of Music with Professor Dmitry Alexeyev. I started playing the piano when I was four because I was born in a musician family. My mother is a pianist and teacher. So since my childhood I was in some world of piano, and that's how I got into music. Best part of playing the piano for me is discovering new sounds and new ideas. It basically has no end to find these things, and I really love this opportunity to express my feelings through sounds, and I really hope that it's interesting not only for me. I'm looking forward to come to Stockholm. I always was interested to see this city and this country as well. And also I will play a very interesting and challenging program, which also is very interesting for me to try myself with such a program. And as a last thing, I'm looking forward to meet my colleagues, the other pianists, and especially artistic director Lanus Ran, whom I know for many years and we haven't seen for many years, and I'm looking forward to this meeting. Thank you for watching this video, and I look forward to see you at concerts of Stockholm International Solist Festival. Please welcome.